Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here. So that's how it works.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great...
Another day, another dollar. This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power.
one. I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Park ever built, a centerfold of attractions, each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park. My glory. You may think I fall, but I'm still... Thank you.
That makes three. One to go.